Hi everyone! This time I'm going to show you how to draw a regular star with a compass. You will need a compass, a pencil, and a flat smooth object to help you draw a straight line. In my case, it's gonna be a flat Lego block. Have a look. First of all, we need to draw a straight line as the foundation for the star. You can use any angle, it doesn't actually matter. The line will have base points from both sides. The second stage is to divide the line into two equal parts with the help of another vertical line or perpendicular. To handle this task, we will adjust our compass so that one of its ends is placed a bit further from the middle of the line. You can set any distance you want, it doesn't matter. Now we draw parts of the circles that cross each other, forming points from both sides of the line. Here are those points. Now we need to connect those points with another straight line. As a result, we have two perpendicular lines forming the right angle of 90 degrees. Now we need to draw a circle using a compass to keep on with the star. You are free to choose any radius without sticking to the length of your line. As you can see, my radius is the half of the straight line, just as an example. Here is the circle. What do we need to do next? The next stage is to divide one of the line sides into two equal parts. Once again, our compass will come in handy. We will implement the same method as we did to draw the second line. We adjust one of the compass ends a bit further from the middle point like this. We now have two circles crossing each other and forming two points. We need to connect those points with another line, dividing a half of the basic line into two equal parts. This is the point we need. What do we do next? We need to adjust our compass here and on the upper point of our circle. Here we are with another point. Now we need to measure this length between two points. You need to be very accurate with the compass to get a regular star in the end. This length will help us to divide our circle into five equal parts. Now let's build the star. Here and there. This one. That one. Point. Double check. Flawless. Once again, I do not crave for accuracy right now. We need to take into account some slight compass errors. We need to shoot the video from the first take, you know. It can be to the detriment of the accuracy. Those of you who have ever dealt with shooting probably know how challenging it can be. To be honest, I'm not eager to shoot it once more. I do hope you understand. Now all we need is to connect all points and here is our regular pentagon star. That's it. Looks flawless, doesn't it? This is a simple way to draw a star using a compass. Thank you for watching. Bye.